Is your car safe on the road? A new study from the Insurance Institute of Highway Safety says size could make a big difference. It says the cars that topped its list for most fatalities are improving, and the amount of deaths for those cars is down since 2011. But overall, crash deaths are up because of a good and thriving economy. So which cars rank the worst? I'm ABC Action News reporter Heather Lee. I'll fill you in on Good Morning Tampa Bay.